We're in pre-production
for our EP untitled. These are the two gay lovers in the band.
What? The pre-production that's going on so far for the phone.
So, we're in pre-production for the new
CD. My house.
It's going pretty good. Jordan's house. I've got 5 songs. Going pretty good. I don't know what to say.
Hello! So,
self-produced.
Yeah, you're watching the enhanced part of our EP.
I don't know if it's going to be necessarily enhanced. It might be a separate item.
Well, the added DVD feature.
I don't know if it's going to be out in time for the CD.
Are you sure?
So, yeah. Dude, we're going to put shows on this. We're going to put a...
I'm sure. Nobody wants to play shows.
Why? I don't think that.
Well, watch out.
Hello! I know, because look. All
move,
those
move.
Look.
You have it. Hey, Jordan.
Look.
Scoot back. Scoot way back.
Is your hands in the way, baby? No, see.
Oh, whatever.
Aspect of the new EP, and how's that going pre-production? How's that gonna shine through on the new album? And how are you?
I don't know if it's gonna shine through.
Hopefully the production's pretty good.
Yeah.
I hear you. You guys are working with big name producer Dave Swanson from a Rufio fame. Rudiger, other bands.
All those other.
Never heard of it, I think.
Never heard of it. Can't
talk,
never heard of it.
Yeah, good stuff.
Can you believe that?
You were going to say something, sir. I'd like you to continue.
Yes. I was going to say that I'm not a very flashy drummer. I keep the beat.
See, that's good. That's what we want to keep.
Yes.
Like Adam.
Yes,
like Adam Carson, you know, he kind of just keeps it flowing.
Not too much, not too little.
He's keeping it real. He's keeping it real.
Dog. I'm gonna keep it real.
Okay, what's on the computer?
That guy? Bitter.
So, Jordan, how would you describe the new songs that are gonna be on the album?
Penis.
Orgasmic.
Well, as a matter of fact, I think they're comprised of a 50s rock and maybe a little bit of rockabilly. Side of techno.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Off.
Continue,
there's
son.
A few hardcore breakdowns.
Ow.
There's a few hardcore breakdowns that, you know, kind of resemble Elvis.
Yeah.
B-52s.
Flare those nostrils.
You're in my seat.
Yeah.
Up.
Yeah.
So, Keenus?
No.
So we sound like
Cody. But the pressing question, is it true that Jordan likes the penis?
Everyone knows the answer to that one.
Yes.
What?